Okay, Minister, after today's news, don't you think it's time you should resign?
Naħseb illum hija ġurnata fejn jidher ċar li l-istituzzjonijiet tagħna huma indipendenti, li l-pulizija jaħdmu u jistgħu jaħdmu, li aħna bħala gvern ridna nsolvu dan il-crime, dan l-assassination ta' Mrs. Caruana Galizia, u tajna resorsi ġibna l-FBI minn barra ġew l-Interpol u kien hawn ir-resorsi kollha biex isir dak li għandu jisir. Mhux se nidħol fil-kummenti dak li ġara illum per se, li nista' ngħid huwa li we have a system which works u government will do everything under the sun biex toħroġ il-verità.
You broke the deal with Jürgen Fenech with Electrogas. Do you think that deal was a mistake now?
Broke the deal? What are you talking about? Aħna bħala gvern, ħriġna a procurement process.
But do you regret the mistake?
Bħala procurement process. Il-procurement process ġie evaluated from an independent body. Dak l-independent body irrikmanda, innegozja kuntratt with Electrogas, not with Mr. Fenech. Mr. Fenech is just one party within the whole big picture of Electrogas. Dak deal was scrutinized by the European Community and the European Commission, who it was even approved from a state aid point of view. And essentially that deal is giving us cheaper electricity for everybody. Now I will not comment on the individuals per se, pero jiena minnaħa tiegħi, my focus is as a government, as a member of the government, to ensure that we deliver for our people, that in addition to having reduced tariffs and giving cleaner air, we'll focus on new initiatives, jekkux l-Air Malta, jekkux open spaces, jekkux ambjent aħjar, dawn huma kollha priorità tagħna. U nixtieq ukoll li l-investigazzjoni tibqa' għaddejja b'mod seren mingħajr interference u aħna kollha, inklus jiena, u l-gvern u l-Prim Ministru, kif rajt anki kien lest li bħala gvern nagħtu maħfra wkoll, se nagħtu l-għodda kollha biex the sun will come out on this case u justice will prevail.
And how long have you known that 17 Black belong to Jürgen Fenech?
Jiena 17 Black m'għandix association magħha, ħriġ statement on the first day li ħarġet early on qabel l-elezzjoni ta' 2017. L-istatement tiegħi kienu konsistenti, il-risposti tiegħi lilkom il-press kienu konsistenti ukoll. Iktar minn hekk I under oath il-qorti ukoll spiegajt li I have no association with 17 Black, ma nafx ta' minni
sal-lum. Even Magbridge?
Of as well, yes. Ma nafx ta' minni l-ebda kumpanija minnhom, m'għandi l-ebda association with any of those companies. And I've said this repeatedly under oath and I have not
allura daw klimis il-rabta u bejn source of income bejn Herrnville u 17 Black. Herrnville tiegħek nimmaġina tiftakar dik tal-inqas.
Jiena diġà kont tlabt klarifika u diġà ta' fil-qorti wkoll ma' l-accountants tiegħi u ngħatajt spjegazzjoni. U dik l-ispjegazzjoni, obviously, the accountants would have shared it with the inquiring magistrate. Jien minnaħa tiegħi m'għandi l-ebda rabta, and I'll say it again, I never did, I never have. Hand on heart, ġibri nħares il-qoddim li I keep working and delivering for our country. Just a small accident.
Per Ministru, ma taħsibx li anka għall-integrità, għall-reputazzjoni tal-gvern, given l-implikazzjonijiet li hemm fuq 17 Black, fuq Jürgen Fenech għandek għall-inqas tissospendi ruħek sa ma toħroġ il-verità f'din inkjesta?
Jiena 17 Black ili ngħid l-istess affarijiet fuqha minn qabel l-elezzjoni li għaddiet, ġifieri kont konsistenti throughout. Dejjem qed il-verità, ma nbidel xejn minn dik il-verità, I'll stick with that truth, qed under oath u nerġa' nirrepetiha, u m'għandi l-ebda nkwit biha u għandi s-serenità sħiħa.
And what about Keech Kembri, who has said that he actually knows 17 Black? Should he resign?
Mr. Kembri jirrispondi u naf li tagħmlu l-mistoqsijiet u jirrispondihom b'mod seren ukoll.
But you as your political opinion, do you think he should resign if your chief of staff did something like that? Would you ask him to resign?
Jien naħseb Mr. Kembri worked really hard to secure two momentous wins for this country, for this country, yes, and for the party. In addition to that, naħseb li waċar ukoll li llum il-ġurnata mhux qed nitkellmu on the criminal aspects of the events of today, għax qed naħdu pjaċir il-koll li l-pulizija qed jaħdmu u jinvestigaw. Aħna hawnhekk qed nitkellmu fuq something which is political pure and simple. Fejn għandna grupp ta' nies li back before 2013 dan nies kissru l-pajjiż, il-pajjiż ġabuh arku bteħ, il-pajjiż bata, kenna konti tolljin, kenna power station li taħdem bil-fuel oil in 2012 ġiet commissioned. U more than that, these same people who were defeated in that election qatt ma ċċettaw li l-Labour government.
What about, remember that election, how you used to promote the energy project of Jürgen Fenech?
Please, I'm addressing here 20 journalists, I have no issue, I can face 100 of you, no problem, I can sit down and stay here for all day, I can bżon, pero tuni xans nitkellem bil-kwiet. Kif tiġa qed tiġa dawn in-nies qatt ma ċċettaw li gvern Labor Istat jagħmel dal-bidliet kollha, u jagħmel bidliet kollha f'kollox, including rule of law, fejn prescription kontra l-politikanti neħejnija, fejn daħħalna liġi ġodda on whistleblowers, fejn qed naraw li l-ġustizzja taħdem. Intom tiftakru di assassinju ikra ħafna ieħor ta' Karen Grech ġi solvu taħt gvern nazzjonalista u gvernijiet preċedenti? Le. In this particular case, aħna qed nassiguraw li there are all the resources necessary for this case to be solved.
But a man, you did business, man.
Michael Falzon irriżenjaw fuq affarijiet tista' tgħidilhom inqas minnek. Għalfejn m'intix qed terfa' responsabilità politika qed nitkellmu fuq assassinju ta' ġurnalista li kienet qed tikxef ċertu affarijiet li kienet qed titkellem fuq 17 Black eċetera u kien hemm dokumenti li juru kullimkien fid-dinja fejn kien hemm ministri jew persuni politiċi li kienu involuti fil-Panama Papers irriżenjaw 2 years later and you're still here.
On the Panama Papers, meta kien nerfa' responsabilità back in 2015, erfajt ta' responsabilità in 2016, I had stepped down from my portfolio, I had even taken a step back from my deputy leadership tal-partit. I did that not because of any criminal wrongdoing, but because of my political judgment at the time, and I did it voluntarily. In addition to that, I went in front of the people together with our party. We got elected with a bigger majority. I was reaffirmed by our people, by the people of this country, with a significant increase in votes minna ħati għaj u koll. U jiet emmek jiena naħdem għal poplu Malti, jiena nirreprezenta lilhom. Intom qed tagħmlu xogħolkom, it is your job to fill the newspapers. Today you should be, and over the last few days, you should be happy that there are developments in this case, that government doesn't hinder investigations, but government facilitates and ensures that the investigators have all the resources necessary to do their job. Pero I think give us time, give us space as well to actually do our work, to deliver for this country, and even għandna ħafna enerġija biex dal-pajis namlu ħafna ħafna.
Do you at all regret working with Jorgen Fenne? Can you at least say that?
Jina, isma, ma nafx taf inti. Għax jina m'għandix l-informazzjoni li għandek inti. Jina li nista' ngħidlek huwa li r-relazzjoni ma' Mr. Fenech hija professional relationship kif għandu professional relationship nofs il-parlament hawnhekk ta' żewġ naħat. Right? I haven't met him for a while now. Ilu ftit ma tajt. I mean Mr. Fenech kont narah l-iktar meta kien hemm il-proġett tal-Power Station u m'għandix involut fih. More recently l-iktar rajni huwa fuq il-proġett obviously on the tourism sector given that Thomas Group are investors in the hospitality sector. Pero that's all I can tell you. No, I haven't met socially for quite a while.
And quite a while, meaning this year, last year?
Well, I don't m'għandix recollection, m'għandix kontatt.